Where's this guy coming from?
You know what, there? You know what? I don't even care about that damn cane anymore. I'm a superstar. I can wrestle.
Hey, fuckface! This is all you fucking have? That's all you fucking were. You ain't shit!
Whoa! I can't believe that one.
Let's see if you still got some fucking balls. Why don't you come for a fucking title tonight? The fucking deathmatch!
Well, look at this. Supreme challenging the Sandman. Jake. What is he
thinking?
What
the fuck?
What is this?
And everyone say, pussy.
Jake. Defense.
Who would have thought that the day would come
right fucking now? Deathmatch! Let's start getting the shit out here! You want it, you fucker? You fucking want it?
Wow.
Look at this, Sandman, a little trepidatious now.
First of all, us stars don't wrestle in preliminary matches.
Oh, come on!
See, you're the type. He's whoring himself for somebody stupid like you.
Jake.
You know what? You want your death match? Oh, don't call me a pussy, because I ain't no pussy.
Who would have thought, who would have thought the day would come that a crowd, an extreme wrestling crowd, would turn against the Sandman?
Kick.
Look at this! He's on!
Kick.
Fuck you, Sandman!
Whoa!
Tonight, the fucking death match! Me and you, bitch!
Whoa, Jake, Betty, strong words.
Who am I? What's this company?
That is strong words from the King of the Deathmatch champion, Jacob Supreme. I guess we're going to see a Jacob the Deathmatch between Supreme and the Sandman.
GQ Money, Veronica Caine, of course, TJ Rush right now on his worldwide motivational speaking tour. And of course, this long-awaited entrance, as we've been seeing lately here in XPW, Chico of the TV Champ, I'm talking about Kaos.
Chico, very, very arrogant champion, Chico, making the fans, the audience, making the opponents, everyone wait while he takes his sweet time to make his entrance, Chico.
Taking his sweet time in here. Wait, is that Kaos? Kaos, there he is, the TV Champ. The TV Champ is here at Freefall. He is here in downtown Los Angeles, and he looks ready for battle, Chico.
Always motivated by the Veronica Caine, by the GQ Money.
Rock star, you know,
always ready to take his opponents on, Chico. Like
right now, Kaos circling the ring, getting ready to defend the XPW television title right here tonight in downtown Los Angeles. And look at this. Scaffolding the scaffold right now.
Chico, well, look, the Kaos establishes itself as a champion, Chico. He is known. He has defeated the very, very best that have been thrown at him. And right now he is being challenged by Angel, a young man, you can say, I guess, technically a young man.
A what?
A young man, Chico. Questionably, a young man here in XPW who can actually wrestle, Chico. He does have wrestling skills.
Well, I will definitely have to agree with you on that one, Chico.
Definitely the opportunity that a young man like Angel is waiting for, Chico.
And now Kaos awaiting once again his opponent in Angel. And say what you want about Angel, but once again, he surprises you in the ring. And just think, Angel could be the new TV champ at the end of Freefall here tonight at the Grand Olympic Auditorium. As you see the scaffold in the background, that's going to be utilized later tonight. in the 40-foot scaffold match, the highest match in the history of professional wrestling. But right now, Chico, the TV title is on the line as Chaos once again is getting set, basking in his own glory, obviously, right now.
Chico Will making his way to the ring now is Angel.
Oh, God.
Chico. Now, if you think about it, if Angel wins the television belt, Chico, that is a big, big step forward for gay and lesbian rights, Chico.
What the hell are you talking about? Look at this now, Angel, very timid, coming to the ring. You see the look in his eyes when he looked at Chaos right there.
Chico, that is the look of desire, but is he desiring the belt or Chaos? I do not know.
Oh, God, I don't even want to think about that. Angel now, with his very, very different lifestyle. I'm going to go as far as calling it that, Chico, but he's in the ring right now. And once again, the most important thing you got to realize right now, the TV title is on the line as Chaos defends against Angel in this match about to get underway.
Chico, I like this guy, Angel. You can see the arrogant flamboyance in him. He is confident in himself. I think he might know something we do not know, Chico.
Well, I don't want to know it, Chico.
Now they're getting ready now, Angel. Angel seems to be giggling like a little girl.
Oh, wait, and look at this. Chaos now snagging the belt once again away from referee Patrick Hernandez. And, of course, his security blanket, if you will. Always wearing the title wherever he goes, even when he wrestles here in XPW.
Chico, I believe it's part of the mind games, the arrogance of this TV campeon, Chico. He believes he is the campeon, so he should always be recognized as the campeon, Chico. That's why he never, ever takes that belt off, Chico.
And now Angel gearing up, wants to lock up very badly with the physique of Chaos. Side headlock now as Angel reverses into an armbar now. Go behind from Chaos. And now another counter by Angel. And look at Angel. Oh, God. Angel was enjoying it. And look at this. Go behind. Elbow right to the head. Leg takedown from Angel onto Chaos. Side headlock again into a pinning predicament. Look at this. Look at the speed of these two, Chico. Leg scissors. Look at the bridge up and over. And look at this backslide now. Come up. No. Flip over the top goes Angel. Kick to the midsection. Powerbomb coming up perhaps. And yes, he nailed him. Oh. Sunset flip. Look at this. Another pin. Up and over. And look at the speed of these two, Chico.
Chico, right away, the wrestling counters. Coming out of the woodwork. Chaos threw everything he had at the young man Angel. And Angel was ready for it, Chico. He is prepared for this matchup.
I've never seen Angel like this before. Of course, physically. Unfortunately, I always see him like this, but I'm talking about the determination in Angel tonight. This is a different Angel, Chico, as Chaos goes for the Irish whip coming up to the far side, up and over Angel. Duck underneath leapfrog, and I'm not talking about the one he likes. Look at this, underneath leapfrog again. Chaos, go behind from Angel. Look at that, Chaos just holding up to the top rope. Oh, look at this, back body drop up and over, but Angel just barely hold on. And now it's Angel with the shot to the head. Angel going upstairs as Chaos. Staggering. Oh, look at this slam. Caught him in midair. One, two, only two.
Increíble, Chico. Increíble.
Did you see that power slam? Chaos just literally caught Angel in midair and delivered it home.
Chico, very, very well done. Beautiful, beautiful wrestling skills being displayed here by two of XPW's brightest estrellas.
And now Chaos just literally plants Angel right in the ring. Look at this springboard up and over. And look at that drop kick. Oh, right to the face.
Chico, un piñazo. Un bufetón en la cara de Angel, Chico.
There aren't any piñatas in here tonight. And look at this, going for the pin. One, two. Oh, and Angel was lucky. That foot was just barely next to that bottom rope. Only a two count. Of course, Angel draping that foot on the bottom rope. Breaking the count. Only a two.
Mira now, Chaos taking Angel to the esquina, esquinero. The Irish whip, Chico.
To the far side, look at this. Oh, Death Valley driver, and he nailed him.
Increíble, mira, that is he. Uno, dos, tres.
Only two, Chico. And look at this, Chaos, very concerned. I mean, he knows now. He knows that Angel is here to win the XPW title, not to ask him out on a date like he was fearing in the back earlier tonight.
Oye, Chico, yo creo que Chaos tiene miedo. He's scared. He's going to lose, Chico.
And look at that, Chaos ducking too soon, but reverses the kick. Clothesline duck underneath. Oh, what a heel kick that was from Angel. And now Chaos goes down, and it's Angel's turn on the offense.
Increíble, chico. The Angel. Angel.
Whoa, what was that? Did you see that? JQ Money just threw something right to the eye of Angel. What was that?
Chico, I don't know. That is cheating. The Enterprise is cheating.
Well,
what
no
is surprise?
Kidding, man. I know it's cheating. What the hell are you talking? Very informative, Rivera. Oh, wait, look at this. Going for the S, the flying fairy from the top. Hey.
Mira, the very dangerous, the high-risk maneuver, Chico. They are both flat on the concrete floor here at the Olympic Auditorium, Chico.
And now GQ Money going over there, as well as referee Patrick Hernandez counting on both men, telling GQ Money, get the hell out of here, as Angel fires Chaos back into the ring, the TV champ.
Chico, this match has not been going on for too long, but already the amount of maneuvers, you can see it is taking a toll on both these men.
And look at this now, Angel up and over, drops the leg right on the back of the neck, clothesline, right on the bottom rope goes Chaos. And now Angel trying to follow him up. Got to watch out for that little runt, GQ Money, amongst the ringside area. Powerbomb coming up. No, a block from Angel. Look at this. Oh, beautiful pile driver.
The falling star, Chico. The falling star by Chaos. That is over. It's over.
And that's it. That was the falling star. You're exactly right, Rivera.
Three count, Chico. Three count. It's over.
Well, don't forget Rivera. I mean, now Chaos has got yet another opponent, and look at this. This is something you'd see in a boxing match. Of course, GQ Money going at him, giving him a little water break, a little advice in the corner here. This is a gauntlet match. He has yet another. Oh, and look at this. What an opponent he has in Confederate currency, Chris Hamrick. And you know what happened last time here at the Olympic, Chico, between these two.
Chico, there's definitely the heat between the Chris Hamrick and the Enterprise, Chico. They have recruited him to come in and be their ace in the hole, if you will, Chico. However, there were differences of opinions, and Chris Hamrick turned on them. Now, I will say this, Chico, Chris Hamrick has the advantage.
What an advantage he has.
Yes, he does, Chico. He is Chaos. Has already wrestled one match versus what turned out to be a very difficult opponent, Chico. Now, Chris Hamrick comes in very, very fresh, man.
Look at this now, both these guys going at it, and definitely the freshman shoulder block is Hamrick. Goes down once again, an Irish whip up and over, leapfrog Hamrick, high above, crisscross now. Both of them going each way. Look at this, baseball sliding drop kick, and he just clipped the knee right there. Hamrick, what an athlete this guy is.
Very, very impressive drop kick, Chick.
Beautiful standing drop kick right now. Did you see the elevation? Chris Hamrick, once again, has shown me so much at the last show. And apparently, I mean, this guy could so easily be the new XPW TV title holder. A series of arm drags now from both men. Hamrick matching Chaos. Chaos matching Hamrick.
Chaos apparently very, very tired, already showing the effects. Even though he moved out of the way, they are countering each other, Chico.
Look at this, series of elbows and leg drops, misses. Both men matching each other. Double drop kick, both men, neither man hit each other. And look at this, Chaos, very standoffish, very winded right now.
Very, very tired, Chico. Angel took a lot more out of the campeón than he had anticipated, Chico.
I think Angel wanted to take a little, never mind. Confederate currency, Chris Hamrick. Once again, I mean, I'm gonna make a bold prediction right now, Chico. I'm predicting that Chris Hamrick will leave this building tonight with the XPW TV title right around his waist. I mean, think of the odds. Think of the odds, Chico.
Well, Chico, definitely the odds are in his favor. Again, Chaos already tired from one previous matchup, and now Hamrick taking advantage of the situation, Chico, with a move like this, Chico, a modified surfboard. Look at him, a bow and arrow stretch, Chico.
And look at this, putting the pressure right on the back with that bow and arrow is Chris Hamrick. Right to the back of Chaos, Confederate currency. Once again, could very well leave here with the XPW TV gold around his waist. Oh, what a chop that was. You can hear that all the way here from the announce table, Chico.
Chico wearing down the already tired TV campeón.
Look at that, Chaos ducking a little bit too soon as Chaos got a boot of Chris Hamrick. Oh, Chris Hamrick right through the ropes. Oh, did you see where he landed, Chico? Like spread eagle.
On the concrete floor, Chico. Very, very unforgiving.
the high-flying Confederate currency, Chris Hamerick. And of course, listen to these fans now here at the Grand Olympic Auditorium, thousands in anticipation of a new XPW TV champ. Chaos now just barely getting to his feet, and he's got to be winded, but it's Hamrick with the offense first. Now it's Hamrick going into the ring, but he gets his shoulder right to the midsection, up and over. Hamrick to the outside once again, boot to the midsection from Chaos. Suplex coming up, textbook style, but no reversal, no another reversal. Oh, and he draped his shoulder, his neck right up. Oh, look at this, Hamrick. Oh, right on the concrete floor.
Chico, he's back. He's broken in half. Chico snapped like a toothpick. Increíble.
Snap, increíble. Crackle. Snap, crackle, and pop indeed. And what a fast-paced match this has turned out to be. Yet Chaos, this is the second opponent he's been fighting tonight.
Chico, with a fall like that, I believe now Chris Hamrick has lost any advantage he held over the champion.
And look at this, Chaos now going after the timekeeper's table.
Increíble.
What the hell does he have in mind here? Patrick Hernandez. On the floor now, senior official here in XPW.
Mira, look, he's cheating again. Chico, choking the life out of Chris Hamrick.
Choking the life indeed. I mean, Hamrick still suffering from that huge fall he took. I mean, neck, back, knee, I don't know what hit first, right on that concrete floor. But Chaos taking no mercy now, as he knows his lifeblood, his title is on the line here. What the hell is Chaos without that gold around his waist? I don't think he would be the same man, Chico.
Increíble, mira. Chaos now in control. Chico slamming the Hamrick up against the scaffolding.
Yeah, exactly right. That 40-foot scaffold now being utilized in so many matches here tonight, yet to be utilized in the scaffold match, our main event tonight. One of many main events here tonight at Freefall. XPW, one of the greatest wrestling shows ever put on by this company or in the history of this sport. What a night it's going to be. What a night it's been as Chaos goes right after Hamrick with that steel chair right to the ribs. Oh, look at that. Right to Hamrick, suffering a great deal of pain in the spats, goes right into the security railing.
Chico, mira, you can see the pain, the agony on the face of Hamrick. Chaos taking advantage of the weakened man. Now he's going with his chair. Mira, oh, Chico. Chico, the smart move by Hamrick to get out of the way, and Chaos smashes his own face into the ring with the chair, Chick.
And now Chaos barely getting to his feet as it's Confederate currency. Chris Hamrick with the upper hand once again in this match. Oh, wait just a minute. Look at this, springboard drop kick right on the chair into the face of Chaos.
Chico, he flew the length of the ring, Chico. Those are 20 feet, Chick.
Is that what you call like a pescado?
Oh, yeah, Chick, without mira, the Chaos, he's knocked out cold. Get your money, praying, pleading, trying to bring his man back, but the Chaos is sleeping like a baby.
And look at the face of Confederate currency. You just saw it written all over his face, the pain, the determination on his face to become the new XPW champ. And man, did you see the elevation of that springboard drop kick right into the chair? I've never seen height like that. What is this? A soda break.
Jake, well, he's like the spinach to the Popeye chicken.
It looks like grape Kool-Aid from Roscoe. Look at this now. Chris Hamrick going after Chaos, bringing him back into the ring. Confederate currency once again with the upper hand of this matchup. And both of these men, including Hamrick, has been through so much. But we know Chaos has not only been through Hamrick, he's been through, I better not word it that way, through Angel. But look at this, oh, shoulder first. Right into the ring post. Now it's Hamrick with a shot right to the head.
Chico, un piñatazo in the head. Chico, un bufetón en la cara. He's going to feel that one in the morning, Chico.
He's feeling it right now.
Oye, cuidado. The Hamrick now going to the top again, Chico. The high-flying Chris Hamrick. Mira, the leg drop.
What a beautiful leg drop from the top rope. One, two. Oh, was that close? That was so close. I thought it was it for sure. I thought we had a new TV champion right there. And what a leg drop that was, Chico.
Chico, increíble. No creo que Chaos. He kicked out of that move, Chico. I thought for sure he was over.
Irish whip now to the near side, but Chaos fires back with an elbow to the face. And now it's Chaos going up top. Tornadoes. Tornado DDT. No. A counter from Hamrick. Hamrick placing Chaos right back on that top rope. And now it's Chris Hamrick going upstairs, perhaps looking to deliver a superplex. Chaos with the superplex coming up. Oh, and he nailed him. Did you see where he landed? Right on the small of his back, Chico.
Oh, yeah, Chico. Both men feeling the effects of that move. You can tell Chris Hamrick took just as much damage as Chaos.
And this has got to be it right here. One, two, only two.
Well, Chico, if Hamrick would have hurried up with the pin, he would be the campeón right now, Chico.
And how the hell is Chaos kicking out of these? And what the hell is GQ Money now doing on the ring apron? Textbook suplex coming up from Chris Hamrick. Oh, look at that. Reversed it into a neck breaker.
Chico, the stunner, the southern stunner by Chris Hamrick. Now, where is the referee? No lo creo. Hamrick will be campeón. Two times now, Chico.
Easily, easily. I mean, he drove Chaos's neck right into his shoulder.
Put in un bufetón a GQ Money.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at that. GQ Money tripped up Hamrick on the top rope. And now it's Hamrick suffering the consequences. Now Chaos looking to capitalize.
And now, Chico, they are struggling for control in the top of the turnbuckle. Chico, who's going to gain momentum? I do not know. Mira, Hamrick now going to the top of the superplex.
Chaos fighting back. Oh, wait a minute, look! It's the Chaosgraphy! Chaos nailing Hamrick with the Chaosgraphy. One, two, three, and that's it! Chaos again! Defeats two men tonight to keep the TV title around his waist! Unbelievable! Unbelievable, Chico!
I have to agree with you, Chris. This is unbelievable. No lo creo. No lo creo that Chaos has sustained his title.
Wait a minute!
Whoa!
Wait just a minute, Chico! The third man now in this gauntlet match, Nosawa? Wait just a minute, I mean, come on. We've seen two Black Army members in this match, and of course, Confederate currency, Chris Hamrick, with that huge altercation with the E. This has a raw black setup all over it, Chico. Come on, and don't deny it.
Chico, I do not know what you're talking about, Chico. You're imagining things.
What? Nonetheless, GQ Money better give Chaos another water break here. I mean, this is the third man, and what are the odds now of Nosawa walking out of here with the TV strap around his waist?
The odds of Nosawa being the television champion, Chico, very, very, very good, Chico.
Good indeed. Now Nosawa's strapping up for this match, and literally Chaos strapping the title around his waist, gearing himself up for this matchup. His third match tonight in a row. Nosawa very fresh now in the ring, and you can see Chaos still winded.
Chico, I believe there is no way that Chaos can defeat Nosawa in this match in the condition that he is in. The two very grueling matchups he had previous to this, no break, Chico. One after another, Chico.
I hate to say it, Chico, but I gotta agree with you. I mean, Nosawa, more likely of a candidate now than Angel or Hamrick of becoming the TV champ. I mean, look at this go-behind now from Nosawa. I mean, this guy so easily could become the title holder tonight. The third man once again for Chaos to wrestle in this gauntlet match. Once again, very fishy, very fishy. I smell a setup all over this, Chico.
Chico, the only fishy thing that you smell, Chico, is the breath of the Nosawa with the sushi rolls, Chico, the seaweed and the raw fish, Chico. You are imagining.
Stop it, man. Chico. Stop it. You know this is a setup. You know it, damn it.
Cállate, wey.
And look at this trip up now from Nosawa pin. And look at the quickness of these two. And you got to give it up for Chaos. How the hell is he resuming all this quickness,
Chico,
throughout the night?
He looks very, very tired. Nosawa seems to be toying with him. Look at him leaning the rope. He's looking for the can of Gatorade, Chico.
And still continuing to bask in his own glory is Chaos.
Look, Nosawa very confident, laughing and playing with the crowd, Chico.
And look at this. I mean, Chaos is so winded. He's like a sitting duck here. What the hell is Nosawa waiting for? He could have his way with this guy right now. He could be so easily the next TV champ. What the hell is he waiting for?
Chico, obviously you do not understand the pride of the Japanese people, Chico. He wants to earn the victory. If he attacks Chaos and pins him right now, he will not have earned that title. And the people, the internet, Chico, the chiefs, will all be saying how he just took the belt from a tired campeón, Chico. He did not earn it. Nosawa will give Chaos all the time he wants because he wants to feel like he earned that belt, Chico.
Beautiful arm drag and a drop kick as Nosawa goes out to the floor. And very in awe of this scaffold he sees right in front of him, he almost went crashing into.
Chico, even though Nosawa came up on the short end of the stick, Chico, he is still outside the ring confident. A smile on his face. He is like the pussycat playing with the mouse, Chico, toying with his food. He knows he has the victory, the mouse in his teeth, Chico.
Nosawa, I gotta agree with you, very confident right now. And Chaos still very winded, but now it's Chaos with another surge of energy. Surge, if you will. Look at this, going right after Nosawa, slamming him into the far side of the turnbuckle. Chaos going after him with shots now, right to the side of the face. And Chaos doing whatever he can, whatever he possibly can to keep the title in his grasp. Chaos, what is this now? With Nosawa up and over, a Chaos driver right to the center of the ring.
Jacob, I cannot believe Chaos still has the strength to pick up Nosawa after three matches, Jacob.
And look at him barely getting to the top rope. Chaos from the top. Huge splash on top of Nosawa. Look at this. Referee down. One, two, and that belt contacted as well. But Nosawa, how the hell did he kick out of that?
Jacob, the only thing that kept him from not kicking out is the fact he has only been wrestling now against Chaos for 4 minutes.
Look at that moonsault. Springboard moonsault. One, two, and... what was that? Nosawa?
Jacob, very a smart move, not wasting any energy by trying to kick out, merely just catching the hand of the official before he made the three count.
I have never seen that in the history of professional wrestling. Nosawa catching the hand of referee Hernandez for the three.
Very cunning. Very smart on the part of Nosawa, Chico. However, Chaos exposing himself, Chico. He is showing that he is tired. Two moves in a row, he has gone to attack Nosawa with his trademark lethal weapon, the championship belt around his waist, the frog splash, the moonsault. He is throwing everything at the challenger.
And with two very shady moves, Chaos evening the matchup now. Look at this now, hop up and over. Chaos on the outside, going to the other side now, to the left side. Look at this, oh, boot right to the midsection as Chaos came crashing down. Nosawa, what presence of mind he had right there. What a beautiful baseball sliding drop kick that was, right to the side of the head.
Jacob, Nosawa making sure with his martial arts expertise to nail Chaos right above the belt and the shoulder plexus.
And look at this, Paul T in the ring, Pearl Harbor job from behind GQ Money, and now Nosawa throwing GQ Money out of the ring. The hell's going on? Both these guys coming in the ring. GQ Money now, right onto the concrete floor, right in front of the scaffold. Paul T and Nosawa, perhaps the double team coming up on the TV Champ Kaos, and this could spell the end of the TV title for Chaos. Look at this suplex, but Chaos counters up and over across the ropes, kick to the midsection. Paul T going after GQ Money now.
I don't believe this, Chico, is breaking down. All heck is breaking loose here at the Olympic Auditorium.
Watch your mouth.
Wait
a minute, Nosawa with the belt. Took the belt right off of Chaos. What is this, Nosawa? Oh, look at this, caught Chaos right on the side of the head. Lucky for Chaos, he didn't get all of that. But Chaos down nonetheless.
Chico, mira, Nosawa now celebrating, perhaps prematurely. Look at Chaos just breathing heavy, Chico, like an old race horse.
Look at just breathing heavily, but also barely breathing. He's got the life knocked out of him as Nosawa setting that steel chair up between the second and third rope on the near side.
Chico, what is he planning to do with that? He has Chaos up now, a chop to the throat, Chico.
Irish whip coming up with the chair set up. Oh, wait, but look at the Chaos springboard, and Nosawa goes crashing in. Look at this roll up. One, two. Oh, kick out from Nosawa. That was close.
Chico, the power in the legs. Chaos almost surprising Nosawa with the roll up. Oh, Chico, easy kick to the back of the Japanese guy's head.
And how the hell did Chaos have the energy to pull that one off? Chaos, with God knows who or what, is helping him stay up in this matchup and compete with Nosawa, the superstar from the land of the rising sun. And now Chaos with the flying guillotine.
Chico,
how the hell did
believe.
He do that? One, two, you have got to be kidding me.
No lo creo. No lo creo, esto
I can't es. Believe it!
Increíble.
Incredible indeed, unbelievable. Paul T and GQ Money now going at it.
Chico, these guys now running the cat fight with the guys. Now, Chico, I don't believe it. Mira, the victorious. He has been three men, Chico. Chaos is still, I cannot believe I'm saying this. Chaos is still television champion, Chico. Nosawa is beside himself, Chico.
Look at
he cannot believe it.
You do not want to get in the face of Nosawa right now. I mean, he is literally livid, spitting on the title. And he can't believe it. He thought for sure the cockiness, the confidence, the arrogance coming into this match, the third man to go against Chaos, thinking for sure he was going to walk out of here with the TV title around his waist.
Chico, Chaos and the Enterprise can call this the miracle on Grand Street. Chico, I cannot believe he is still the champion.
La Familia. Mexico's Most Wanted. Halloween and Damien 666 coming to the ring along with Psicosis now. And there's Hoovy, the return of Hoovy to XPW. These guys are real cool, dude. These guys are my homies, dog. And Mosco de la Merced. Mexico's Most Wanted, La Familia in the ring. I tell you, man, I just got back from East Los today, dog. We were drinking some cervezas. We were drinking, you know that brand called T-Kate?
Exactly, wait.
Yeah, T-Kate. Yeah, that stuff's real good, dog. But anyway, these guys are my homies, and I really want to hear what they have to say tonight here at the Grand Olympic Auditorium. Psicosis has the mic. It's the juice.
Let me speak on this. Rob Black, you big son of a bitch.
Oh, hey, without.
I gotta tell you something very important, man. Don't you think because K-Dog, the dog, is not here, we are now doggies. And don't think because Conan is not here, we are no anymore La Familia.
Or me.
And don't think because Conan is not here, we are no Juicy Baby. So tonight, La Familia is gonna show you one more time we are badass motherfuckers. So show your ass up here because I'm gonna kick your ass tonight. Come on, Rob.
Chico, Hoovy, calling out the Black Army along with Mr. Robert Black to make their way to the ring to face the members of La Familia, Chico. Not very smart if you ask me.
Well, now you just heard Hoovy talk. I mean, claiming that just because K-Dog isn't here, just because my SA is not here, yo. And he's not kicking it with them, that they're still not La Familia. But here comes Rob Black, here comes the XPW Champ Webb, here comes Angel, here, here comes Osawa and Preston Ascot, along with Lizzy Borden and the new Lady Victoria. They look like twins.
For one, am not complaining. By the resemblance. Chico, how can I join the Black Army? Focus, Chico. Focus.
I am focusing. I'm focusing on two, or should I say four? Never mind.
Chico, looking at those two ladies makes me want to know how can I join the Black Army?
I thought you were
funny. Chico, but still the Army, very exclusive membership. They don't let just anyone in. Chico, I have been trying. I need to submit an application.
You should be ashamed to be associated with people like this. Because you don't know how I could get in?
Hey, Chico,
what you gotta say? What you want to say, motherfucker?
Oye, respeto.
Wait, first, get your fucking ass in the ring. Come here. We want to talk to you. We have a problem with you.
Oh, yeah, Halloween single is very good.
Well, yeah, I've been hanging out with him.
You teasing him?
Yeah, well, a couple words. Look at this now. Look at this. It looks like Raggedy Andy, Andy. What do you call it? These two? Like little farmer daughters. Gosh.
Hold on.
Rob Black now taking those giant steps now into the ring, of course, along with the Black Army, to confront La Familia. La Familia calling out Black in the Black Army. XPW Champ Webb. Looks like the Aloha from Hawaii concert back in 72.
Chico, somewhat of a reunion with Victoria in the same ring with La Familia.
Somewhat of a reunion, not a very happy reunion between them, though.
Oh, yeah, I did not say it was happy. I didn't say reunion, okay?
Not at all, Chico. I mean, of course.
I'm getting tired, man. Let me tell you something, Hoovie. I already got the head beaner the fuck out of here.
Oi.
We got a match tonight. And when Webb wins, which he will, we get our entire hour on KJLA back. So let me tell you, we're going to systematically dismantle you and send you back to Tijuana. What do you think about that?
Very racist.
Okay. I know, it's okay.
You know, Rob, maybe you think all that money you have is good. Maybe you think all that booty that you have is all good. Maybe you think this fucking company, XPW, you think it's good. So you know what? Tonight, I'm with you, baby.
Whoa! What the hell?
Whoa, Chick!
Did you see that? And look at this, Vic Grimes now coming to the ring.
Mira que es esto. Increíble, no lo creo. How much money did Mr. Robert Black pay to use to turn on the Familia, Chico?
I can't believe it.
This is unbelievable, Chico. What a turn of events.
Don't get me wrong.
Hoovie just turned. Man, I was just hanging out with them.
Chico, I am in shock.
Even Hoovie had a TK. We were all drinking together, man. I mean, where did this come from?
Unbelievable, Chico.
Look at Grimes. A stare off now with Psicosis. Chair wars, perhaps, coming up.
Chico.
Psicosis.
Come on, where are you going, pussy? Come on.
Taking the high road. Come on, man. You're outnumbering them. What a scumbag, man.
Kick your ass right now, motherfucker.
What a poo-toe, as they say.
Hey, without tell somebody right now. Come on. You? How about you? Chico. How about you, Mosco? The Familia is in shock.
You and me tonight.
The Familia is in shock, Chico, by the turn of events here.